Hating on me got me feeling stressed. Drugs aren't helping, all I do is feel suppressed. Now fuck it, I'ma have to complain. Fuck it, I'ma have to come clean now. Better tell my team that I'm ducking out the scene now. That don't mean I'm leaving here forever, but I'm leaving for the better. I'm moving on to better things. I'm moving on to better things now. Can anybody out there hear me? Hear me?
Is possible.
Welcome to Lego World!
Oh my God. Jaden, yes. Come here. The phone.
I'm going for the game. But I don't like what I'm doing, I'm going for the game. Yeah, because nothing fucking ever gonna beat. That's why I went for it. And they beat us 17-10. We gonna beat Alabama. I think too soft. Yeah, I think I'll win. I think I'll win by a lot. Because they're.
There must be a way to bridge this lava.
Yeah.
You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks. Unlocked.
Yeah,
add and remove.
They don't just have bigger boys. Yo, y'all saw him? Yo. There you go. Alright, Jalen. I'm gonna call you back before Jalen can move.
You could build an island out at sea, or a stairway to the clouds. Your tools, your decision. The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow. Unlocked. Flatten. Select a shape. When an area has been flattened, it's perfect for building on. Be careful though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful. Cave people. They do tend to get themselves stuck. Now, if you had a tool that could remove terrain, you could help. That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
get some better credit. Set the corner. Let's get some more people. Anybody want to join me in this game, they can. Anybody can join in this game, can. It's the most favorite. Most favorite, seven, nine. Most favorite, 79. No.
Candy construction capers. What a delicious looking world. Ice creams, cakes, and gingerbread houses. Lovely. The copy tool. The copy tool makes it easy to take copies of things you find. You can also use it to duplicate your own creations. Just place the box around any brick-built model that you like the look of, adjust the size, copy it, and then you can place it anywhere you like. You can also save creations to the My Builds gallery, so you can take them to other worlds.
Let me use the coffee tool. How you copy the tool?
Thank you.
the Build Tool. This is the Build Tool, giving you ultimate control over the fundamental building blocks of the universe. You can increase your collection of bricks by capturing those pesky troublemakers. Be creative. Make something amazing. No! Make something amazing! Excellent. Ah, building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now you can make exactly what you want to, in every detail. There are different brick types and lots of colors, too. There are even all kinds of fixtures and fittings.
I do it now. Where you at? Where?
Houses standing all alone are a sorry sight. There should be at least one more to keep it company. You can adjust the finer details of your model here. Add bricks, remove bricks, or just leave it as it is, if you're happy with it. Name it, frame it, save it for later. Now, don't forget, the Discovery Tool can place anything from your collection, including any models that you've saved.
Thank you.
Copying isn't cheating. It's just saving time. Yeah.
figure out how you do this.
Great! You'll collect more and more different kinds of bricks as you explore new Lego worlds.
You'll come across some characters that want an item that you've got. They may give you something amazing in return, or they could just give you a banana. It's up to you whether you take that risk. Personally, I love bananas.
Thank you.
You made me a king? Mama! Don't give me a key! You bitch! I don't give a care, stupid bitch!
Good.
Stupid mama. Thank you. Okay.
In
a minute.
Right now. I should wear my cup again, man. Let me play.
Okay, in a minute. You want to party together?
Hehehehe